something to offer you. We save the children. Before too long, it's gonna be their turn to save the world. We've got to do something to save the children, to save the children. Could you come on later today? Could you come on John Coltrane? Now, cause there was your troubles, your troubles away.
ain't you going? Can't you take this love I'm showing? 'Cause it's got to be you and me, you and me together. Can you see it? Can you feel it in your heart?
Favorite thing about a gorilla is you never have to say please. You never
never catch him on his knees, 'cause he's a gorilla. You never have to say please, never catch him on his knees, he's a gorilla. Never catch him on his knees, never have to say please, never catch him on his knees, never have to say please, never catch him on his knees. Why? 'Cause he's a gorilla. He's a gorilla. Be a gorilla. Yeah. Yolanda Charles on bass. I want to thank you very much. You've been a great, great audience. I want to thank 229 and Adrian, Izzy. Give it up for Chris Morris on the drums. Give it up, give it up. Give it up for Yolanda Charles on bass. Give it up for y'all, because without y'all, we can't do this. See that black boy over there running scared, his old man in the bottle. In the bottle. See that black boy over there running scared, his old man got a problem, a serious problem, yeah. There's damn near everything, his old woman's wedding ring for a bottle. Come on, y'all, help me out. Don't you think it's a crime? Yeah. How time after time after time, people in the bottle, showing up in the bottle. I got another story for you. See, that sister show was fine before she started drinking wine from the bottle. Why, you might ask? Well, her old man committed a crime, doing time, now she's hanging with the bottle. She's out there on the avenue all by herself, sure need help from the bottle. But the thing is, the preacher man tried to help her out, she cussed him out, hit him in the head with the bottle. Yeah, come on, don't you think it's up? Time after time, people in the bottle. I got one more story for you. Bring it down. Keep that up. We're going to play a little game. And it goes like this. I like your spirit. Okay, ready? Okay, you mastered that one. Okay, we're in the advanced class now. Ready? Give yourselves a hand. I got one more story for you. Ready? One, two. See that gent in a wrinkled suit? He done damn near blown his cool to the bottle. He was a doctor helping young girls along, if they wasn't too far gone, had problems. Yeah, but defenders of the dollar ego said, what you doing, man, ain't legal. Now he's in the bottle. Watch him every day, trying to chase the pictures away from his bottle. Okay, last time, here we go. Don't you think it's time after time? Yeah. People in the bottle. Let's do the chorus one more time. Don't you think it's a crime? How time after time after time, people in the bottle, living in the bottle, people living in the bottle. Don't you think it's a crime? People living in the bottle. It's no time every time, people in the bottle. It's a crime. People living in the bottle. Yeah, yeah. Saw my grandma sweeping with a rose petal. She knew what she was doing. She could hardly understand. She was only sweeping up pieces of a man. I saw my daddy meet the mailman. Heard the mailman say, "Don't you take this letter too hard now, Jimmy. Laid off 9,000 a day. He didn't know what he was saying. He could hardly understand. He was only talking to pieces of a man. I saw the thunder and heard the lightning. I felt the burden of his shame. It's for some unknown reason. He never looked my way. Pieces of that letter tossed about the room. Now I hear the sound of sirens come knifing through the gloom. They didn't know what they were doing. They can hardly understand. They were only arresting pieces of a man. He was always such a good man. Always such a strong, strong man. I saw him go to pieces. Oh, I saw him go to pieces. Oh, I saw him go to pieces.
Thank you. No, I mean, really, really, thank you. Thank you. Cheers, everybody. Thank you very much.